Welcome back into the 1-0 Sports Show. Again, I'm Thomas Fitch, joined alongside Robert Trevino.
And I find it interesting that Texas brings up the DBU thing, and you know, it's kind of one of those things that doesn't really matter.
You know, those weapons they have on offense aren't matched by Alabama. I really think Clemson's far and away still better than Bama, and I'm saying that as a big Alabama homer.
Give me that Longhorn hat.
Oh, yeah! Man!
Hook him, baby.
All right, he's pulling.
Hi.
What's up?
Hi, everybody.
What's up, family?
What's up, guys?
You're watching Austin Underground. We gon' rock this club. We gon' go all night. We gon' light it up like it's dynamite. Cause I told you once, now I told you twice. We gon' light it up
like it's dynamite. I think I just sat in some kind of fluid.
There's only one thing we can do.
Wipe.
This is what angry people do.
I'm feeling real sad because all y'all have health insurance.
No! Oh, no!
Just sort of rip the file in.
I'll be out in a minute here. I'm talking to the internet.
To conclude, I love you.
What is up, Graham Crackers? Welcome back to Food Deuce. As always, I'm Basil Graham.
And I'm Olive Graham.
A viral video is now the only taped evidence of a tasteless murder.
Really didn't want to be making this apology video, but it's come to our attention we may have missed some stuff in the editing process.
This hate is just some mad
what? To the east!
That's milky.
Well, hot dog!
What? Another food murder?
Damn right there's another food murder.
Good evening and welcome to College Press Box for our first show of the semester. Tonight we'll be covering all things Texas sports since the start of each season.
And we proved to ourselves when we play really well, we can hang in there and beat those teams.
All this and more coming up on College Press Box.
I'm really excited for this. I heard that they're a pretty interesting group. I'm gonna have to call you back.
Hi. Do you know how to work these things? Watch this.
Wreck-It Ralph, softcore porn.
You know how like when you're in the bathroom, but people wash you, but you're not gay?
I said stop looking at me!
The Catholic Church.
Man comes out of egg.
The Financial Wiggles.
Sam Ellinger is Lady Gaga.
Girl Scouts on drugs.
Human bidet.
What if we did it live?
And every single week.
And for 15 seasons?
I know this will never work.
Democratic national debate this year?
I don't know.
Listen, we need predictions.
Doritos, Locos Tacos, Spicy Nacho, or Cool Ranch?
What's gonna be the new special on the Happy Meal menu this year?
It's basically gonna be a burger, but they put ketamine in it.
how many volunteers are we gonna get this year?
You decide!
Go! My name's Arden. I'm the new member.
No. We're not looking for new members. You're gonna have to leave.
I've seen him play. We're not gonna get anyone better than him.
I'm the leader of the RCA, not you. I make the decision who comes and who goes.
What we value most here at Pine Tree College is our rejection of social constructs. We want our students to express themselves freely, which is why we stand strongly by our no rules policy. There aren't sports at Pine Tree, just the occasional Antifa alt-right brawl.
Isn't campus security doing anything?
Whoa. We consider ourselves protest monitors? The term security implies oppression.
This is tea talk. Let's clink, everyone, you know. Serve up the tea today.
What is the biggest lie you've ever told?
Oh my god.
I mean, I have some, but okay, I have a lot. I have some, but they're...
I'm a big fan of Kim Kardashian, so I'm gonna rate it at least like a 3.
Oh, wow.
Good evening and welcome back to Texas News Channel for Monday, April 8th. I'm Mark Ramirez.
And I'm Hal Riley.
We're starting off this week's show with breaking news.
Public universities in Texas will not be allowed to charge more than $10 for a transcript.
A new organization is doing their best to make sure every student has food on their plate.
And upon arrival at the Daily Bread, all you'll need to show is your UT student ID.
Thank you for tuning in.
I'm Sean Dolan.
And I'm Rolando Nunes. From everyone at TNC, have a great night.
Hello and welcome to Tower Talks, everyone.
Good evening and welcome to Tower Talks.
Good evening and welcome to Tower Talks.
Good evening and welcome to Tower Talks.
You know, just because you don't agree with somebody doesn't mean they're evil or hateful. It just means that ideologically you're different.
When there isn't any civility, that's when bad things happen. And it doesn't solve anything.
But at the end of the day, I think that Tower Talks is a great example of how you can disagree with somebody and still respect them.
Make peace, make change, be able to have this civil debate, make the world a better place, because that's what political civility is really all about.
You're watching a live sports presentation of Texas Student Television.
Good evening and welcome to the Chaparral Ice Center here in Austin, Texas. A late season rivalry on the lacrosse field. It's Longhorn Lacrosse on TSTV.
Between his legs, Texas picks it up. Ref says play on. And the try is good.
Pillar looking for a long one.
Goal! Goal! So the offense for Texas being aggressive, and it pays off right there with Sal Ballone.
You wear a suit to show that you respect something. And gosh darn do I respect the heck out of this something. And it respects me.
Hey there everybody, Miles here.
Phil will be making an appearance, one of the key characters, and if Phil makes an appearance, then we know that there has to be Danny DeVito.
We're doing the top 5 snakes in Go.
Good evening and welcome in the College Crossfire. I'm your host, Mark Skoll Jr. Glad to have you on your Wednesday.
And Mark Skoll can piss off
the cannon. I don't like the cannon.
Wait, you don't like the cannon?
All right! Let me explain why Aaron Judge is getting it. You can boo me all you want.
Arne just lost his point, tried to get points from the crowd, but they're not the one giving points.
Listen here, brother, 9 p.m. Wednesday nights, I'm coming for you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Texas. I'm Kayla Peterman.
Thanks for joining us this morning.
Perfect. Our GMCX chick. Ghostbusters.
Yes, a point for both.
Good job.
Drum roll, please. The wait is finally over for you ACL concert goers.
It's a great place to capture memories with your family and loved ones in the holiday spirit.
All this and more coming up on Good Morning Texas.
People have forgotten what rock and roll's about.
And what is rock and roll about?
My massive schlong!
I don't have to get drug tested, right?
I feel like a little bitch now.
Crotches, everyone!
What the hell is wrong with you?
Remember that time she checked us all for hernias? Pretty sexy.
Ooh, saran wrap brownies, my favorite. Oh!
She's pregnant, so you know. She puts out.
Hello, sneak peekers.
Hey, sneak peekers.
Hey, sneak peekers.
Hey, sneak peekers.
Hey, sneak peek.
Hey, what's up, sneak peekers?
Hey, sneak peekers.
It's Kayla with Sneak Peek.
Blake Bosman here for Sneak Peek.
This is Laura Lawhead with TSTV Sneak Peek.
It's your boy Snoop Lion, and you're watching Sneak Peek.